Drones are changing warfare. Once a niche technology, they are now key players on the battlefield. From surveillance to strikes, drones offer militaries unique capabilities. This is just the beginning. As technology advances, drones will become even more powerful and prevalent. The rise of drone swarms takes this transformation a step further. Imagine swarms of hundreds or even thousands of autonomous drones. These swarms could overwhelm defenses, conduct complex attacks, and reshape the very nature of warfare. The future of conflict is inextricably linked to the development and deployment of drone technology. The world's major powers recognize this shift. The United States and China are locked in a fierce competition for drone supremacy. Both countries are investing heavily in research and development, striving to outmaneuver each other in this critical technological arena. The stakes are high, as drone dominance could be decisive in future conflicts. This essay will explore the evolving role of drones and swarms in warfare. It will examine the U.S.-China drone race, focusing on the strategic importance of Taiwan. The essay will also delve into the ethical implications of autonomous warfare, ultimately asking, what does the rise of the machines mean for the future of conflict? Drones are not a hypothetical threat. They are already reshaping warfare, playing a significant role in recent conflicts. In Ukraine, drones have been instrumental for both Ukrainian and Russian forces. They provide real-time intelligence, target enemy positions, and even conduct direct attacks. The conflict in Nagorno-Karabakh also showcased the impact of drones. Drones tipped the balance of power, allowing Azerbaijan to gain a decisive advantage. This conflict was a wake-up call for militaries worldwide, highlighting the need to adapt to this new era of drone warfare. The use of drones in these conflicts demonstrates their versatility and effectiveness. They can be deployed in various roles, from reconnaissance to strike missions. Drones are relatively inexpensive compared to traditional fighter jets, making them an attractive option for militaries of all sizes. The growing prevalence of drones on the battlefield signals a paradigm shift in warfare. No longer are conflicts solely determined by tanks and fighter jets. Drones are changing the face of war, and their impact will only become more pronounced in the years to come. The United States and China are locked in a high-stakes competition for drone supremacy. Both countries recognize the transformative potential of drone technology and are investing heavily in its development. This rivalry is fueled by geopolitical tensions, economic competition, and the desire for military advantage. China has made significant strides in drone technology, rapidly expanding its drone fleet and developing increasingly sophisticated models. China's drones are known for their affordability and versatility. They have exported their drones to numerous countries, expanding their influence and challenging U.S. dominance in the drone market. The United States, while still a leader in drone technology, faces a determined competitor in China. The U.S. military is increasingly reliant on drones for various missions, from surveillance to airstrikes. Maintaining technological superiority in this field is crucial for the U.S. to safeguard its interests and deter potential adversaries. The U.S.-China drone race is not just a technological competition, it is a geopolitical struggle with far-reaching implications. The outcome of this rivalry will shape the future of warfare and have profound consequences for global security. Taiwan stands as a focal point in the U.S.-China drone rivalry. The island nation faces a constant military threat from mainland China, which claims Taiwan as its territory. Drones have become an essential element of Taiwan's defense strategy, offering a cost-effective way to deter Chinese aggression. Taiwan is developing its own indigenous drone industry, focusing on both surveillance and strike capabilities. The island nation is also acquiring drones from allies like the United States, bolstering its defenses against a potential Chinese invasion. The strategic importance of Taiwan to both the U.S. and China means that any conflict over the island could quickly escalate into a larger confrontation. Drones would likely play a pivotal role in such a conflict, making Taiwan a testing ground for the latest drone technologies and tactics. The U.S. and Taiwan are strengthening their military cooperation, including joint training exercises and drone technology sharing. The goal is to create a credible deterrent against Chinese aggression and ensure Taiwan's ability to defend itself. Section 5. Equipping for the future U.S. drone advancements. The United States is actively developing and deploying new drone technologies to maintain its military edge. These advancements focus on increasing drone autonomy, enhancing their capabilities, and integrating them seamlessly with existing military systems. One key area of development is long-range, high-endurance drones. These drones can operate for extended periods, gathering intelligence and conducting strikes far from enemy territory. The US is also investing in loyal wingman drones, unmanned aircraft designed to operate alongside manned fighter jets, enhancing their situational awareness and combat effectiveness. The US Army is heavily invested in robotics, including drone swarms. These swarms could overwhelm enemy defenses, conduct reconnaissance missions, or deliver supplies to troops in contested environments. The development of artificial intelligence, or AI, is crucial for controlling these swarms and enabling them to operate autonomously. The US military recognizes that drone technology will be a defining factor in future conflicts. By investing in cutting-edge research and development, the US aims to stay ahead in the drone race and maintain its military superiority. Section 6. Taiwan's Drone Imperative, a Multi-Layered Approach. Taiwan is pursuing a multi-layered drone strategy to counter the growing threat from mainland China. This strategy involves developing indigenous drone capabilities, acquiring drones from allies, and integrating them into a comprehensive defense network. One crucial element of Taiwan's drone strategy is the development of loitering munitions, also known as kamikaze drones. These drones can loiter over a battlefield for extended periods, waiting to strike high-value targets like radar systems or command posts. Taiwan is also investing in naval drones to bolster its defenses against a potential Chinese blockade. These unmanned surface vessels and underwater drones can patrol Taiwan's waters, detect enemy submarines, and even launch attacks. Taiwan's drone strategy is not limited to offensive capabilities. The island nation is also focusing on counter-drone systems to protect itself from enemy drone attacks. These systems use a combination of electronic warfare, jamming technologies, and kinetic interceptors to neutralize hostile drones. Taiwan understands that its survival depends on its ability to defend itself against a numerically superior adversary. By investing in a robust and versatile drone force, Taiwan aims to deter Chinese aggression and maintain its security. Section 7. The swarm is coming: technological advancements and challenges. The concept of drone swarms has captivated military planners and science fiction writers alike. The idea of hundreds or even thousands of autonomous drones operating in unison presents both tantalizing possibilities and daunting challenges. Researchers are making significant progress in swarm technology. Drones can now communicate with each other, share information, and coordinate their movements with increasing autonomy. Algorithms inspired by the behavior of flocks of birds or schools of fish are being adapted to control the movements of drone swarms. However, significant challenges remain in developing effective drone swarms. One major hurdle is ensuring reliable communication between the drones, especially in environments with electronic warfare jamming. Another challenge is developing AI systems sophisticated enough to control the complex behaviors of large drone swarms. Despite these challenges, the potential of drone swarms is too great to ignore. Militaries worldwide are investing heavily in swarm technology, believing it will revolutionize warfare. The coming years will likely see significant advancements in this field, bringing the prospect of large-scale drone swarms closer to reality. Section 8. The Ethical Dilemma: Autonomous Warfare and Human Control. The increasing autonomy of drones raises profound ethical questions about the future of warfare. As drones become more sophisticated, they will be able to make more decisions independently, including potentially life or death decisions. This raises the specter of autonomous warfare, where machines decide to use lethal force without human intervention. Proponents of autonomous weapons argue that they can reduce civilian casualties and make faster, more precise decisions than human soldiers. However, critics argue that autonomous weapons cross a moral red line. They raise concerns about machines making life or death decisions, potentially without the capacity for empathy or moral judgment. The lack of human accountability in such systems is also a major concern. The international community is grappling with these ethical dilemmas. Some countries are calling for a ban on autonomous weapons, while others argue that such a ban is unrealistic or even counterproductive. The debate over the ethics of autonomous warfare is likely to intensify as drone technology advances. Section 9. The Future of Warfare: A Drone-Dominated Battlefield. Drones and swarms are poised to transform warfare in the 21st century. As technology progresses, drones will become even more capable, autonomous, and ubiquitous on the battlefield. This raises important questions about the future of conflict. Will drone warfare lead to a more precise and less destructive form of conflict, or will it lower the threshold for war, making it more likely? Will the rise of autonomous weapon systems create a more dangerous and unpredictable world, or can they be controlled and regulated effectively? The answers to these questions are uncertain. However, one thing is clear: drone technology is here to stay, and it will have a profound impact on the future of warfare. It is crucial that we engage in a thoughtful and informed debate about the ethical, strategic, and societal implications of this transformative technology. The future of warfare is being written in the skies above us, and it is up to us to ensure that this future is one where technology serves humanity, not the other way around.